been clamoring for unity. We have been negotiating for unity. According to some, they may even say that we are begging for unity. Let me say this to you tonight. Mr. Dookeran is an intelligent man. He knows that unity is the condition for saving this country. But I know that his sponsors do not want unity because they want to monopolize power and keep it in the hands of the PNM.